Star. Antes de eso, The Rise and Fall of Single Bump. Y antes de eso, damas y caballeros, Gate Crusher. Damas y caballeros, en este momento, queremos presentar una clásica de nuestro tercer CD, The Velvet Touch of Blue Straitjackets. Damas y caballeros, Rockula.
Hey, this is Dean from DumpTV Theater with Danny Amos, also known as Daddy O'Grande, from the world-famous Los Straitjackets. Anyway, we're here at the Antelope Valley Fair, and we were catching a moment between sets with Danny and the band, and I was wondering if you could talk to us about your new album, the Twist Party album, per se.
Yes, we just recorded that this past spring. It will be coming out. That's not it.
Oh, that's the wrong one.
It's not out yet. It'll be out this fall. It'll be out in October, and maybe a little before October. And we'll be doing a pretty extensive tour in October and November to support it. It's us with Kaiser George and the world famous Pontani Sisters. Come on out, it'll be a blast.
Yeah, now I understand it's a little bit of a departure, music-wise, from the past things that you've done. It's definitely a dance groove oriented, twisting, 50s,
Well, we think it's kind of, the twist is a wonderful and overlooked, underrated dance move that anybody can do, and it's a lot of fun. So we decided to do a whole album of twist songs. And we collaborated with Kaiser George on the recording and the songwriting. And came up with a pretty unique project for us. And the record, Twist Party, will come with a dance instruction DVD featuring the world-famous Pontani Sisters.
Fantastic. We love them. They're just cute as hell.
Yeah.
Anyway, about the other one that I picked up here, it's Daddy O'Grande himself, Danny Amos, with Lost Acapulco. Also, another set of songs. You got like 13 songs on here. Oh, you did Squad Car.
Yeah, again. Yeah, those guys do that. That's a band that I work with down in Mexico City, and I spent the summer down there. Well, actually, I was down there this spring, and I recorded this album, and then I went back and spent the summer there and did some shows. And they're good guys and good friends of mine. And we've been wanting to do a record together for a long time. I produced a record of theirs years ago and played quite a bit on it. This one is more my record, my songs. We hired a mariachi horn section to be on the record. They didn't show up for the session. We ended up with a ska horn section, who incidentally wear clown suits.
In Mexico.
This was all in Mexico City, yeah.
Wow. Yeah. Are you still catching some of the Lucha Libre the wrestling while you're down there?
Yeah, occasionally, yeah. The wrestlers are fans of ours, too. We had, last year we were down there, we played down there last year, and the next day we had lunch with Blue Demon Jr.
Fantastic.
It was a blast, yeah.
Yeah, we loved you during the Christmas pageant. Last year we saw you at the Mint down in Los Angeles with Funtime Sisters and guys in Georgia. You know, I couldn't wipe the smile from my face for about 3 days there.
We're going to be back down there in October.
In October?
Yeah.
Will it be the holiday show?
It will be the Twist Party show with Kaiser George and the Montanis again.
Fantastic. We're definitely going to be there.
I think it's around the 12th.
We'll keep y'all posted on the tour dates on our website.
Yeah, and if you're interested in my new record, you can go to daddyogrande.com, and we'll have it. It's available there.
Okay. All right. Although it's not currently actually released here in the United States.
No, it's not. I'm selling the Mexican version, and until it gets released in the U.S., I have copies of the imported Mexican version.
Okay. Well, I consider myself lucky to get a copy today.
It'll be the same record when it comes out here. It'll just be an English cover. That's the only difference. And I think they'll probably get the printing right this time. Kind of messed it up.
Okay, what can you tell me about that movie Psycho Beach Party that you appeared in?
That was a lot of fun. Yeah, and it was a funny movie. I'm glad to be a part of that.
I can't wait to get a hold of that film myself. You know, we'd love to play it on our webcast at DumpTV Theater.
Have you seen it?
I have not seen it yet.
Oh,
I've got the clip. I believe your manager sent me a VHS copy to play on our TV show years ago.
Yeah.
And we did a Mexican wrestling episode.
Oh, okay.
And we played it during that. And on Dumpster Beast Theater, DumpTV.com. Thank you. Well, I guess that's it. Fantastic set tonight. Can't wait for the next one. Enjoy the hell out of you all the time. Oh, yeah. What time is it?
In about 20 minutes.
Is it by a Daddy O'Grande watch time yet? Have you seen this?
Oh, you can get these on the website, too.
Perfect. Yeah, it's Daddy O'Grande telling you what time it is. And I think it's time to twist. So we're going to get back there. And we'll see you on stage. Thank you very much, Danny.
Okay, amigo. Gracias.
Back at ya.